Menteri Rangba Benrap Kejela Uba Preston Tensong Hine Kenyotari Urusa Ula Pentip Baga Sorka Jela Sian Kansakot Ya Ke Review Meeting Bat Baro Ki Hospital Cimet Haga Jela Banyak Ren Halor Kejing Senok Ti Banyak Hun Ya Ke Kelam COVID-19 Haga Jela.
I've already told the health department to again if need be to have a review meeting with all the private hospitals in the state of Meghala to make sure that they also take part in fighting the COVID-19 in the entire state, not shifting the responsibility to any other authorities. So, as I said to you, we have already discussed this issue, and I'm sure Health Department will take a necessary call on this, and if need be, they can even have a meeting again with all the private medical institutions set up by private people in the state of Meghala.
Halor ke jingle ya ka antigen test haki kredop ni entry point jong COVID-19 ya baro ki berung sya kejela ke dek jing betha belap tha da ke Indian Council of Medical Research.
As far as antigen test is concerned, let me just tell you one thing. This is the prescribed norms issued by ICMR. So we are being guided by the Ministry of Health and the ICMR, Government of India. And since these authorities says that antigen test has to also be in place to shorten the process of detecting who is positive, who is negative, so antigen test has to be done. Okay, therefore, I saw the statement made by Director Negrims, even me I saw today. I think, I personally feel, though I am not a professional, but we are bound to the guidelines made by ICMR, and number two is by the Ministry of Health, Government of India.